About a million more debit cards have been issued as part of the inflation relief payments over the past 10 days. The Franchise Tax Board updated its numbers, and we also asked the board how it's sending cards to people who have a different address from when they filed back in 2020. The agency told us they'll use the most recent address that they have on file. So far, more than 6.9 million direct deposits have been issued. About 5.5 million debit cards have been sent for a total of $6.7 billion.